Hey everyone and welcome to the channel. After a bit longer break than I expected, due to me having a good time in Brutal Assault Festival and subsequently being punished for having fun by a pretty hectic 2 weeks at work, I'm back and it's time to finish the picture of Lae'zel from Baldur's Gate 3. As always, I'm going to use acrylic colors and colored pencils. So, without further ado, let's do this.
Thank you.
we are done. What do you think? It's very close to what I had in mind, although I got a bit carried away with the background compared to what I originally wanted, but I think it works in the end. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, let me know your thoughts in the comments below, consider subscribing, and I will see you in the next one.